Steven. Jack Steven, aka Steve Slow in the building. Booty boy, shopping booty boy from Africa, Cameroon. Started music when I was a kid. I started listening to several genres of music, Akosa, R&B, old school R&B music, soul, and this whole combination influenced my music positively. And here am I today doing contemporary R&B music. And I'm also a producer. I produce occasionally. I do music production occasionally. I'm the CEO of Next Dim Empire Cameroon, Next Dim Cameroon. So I'm right now in Stockholm trying to do a couple of videos, trying to meet a couple of Cameroonian artists so that we can talk on the development of our industry, how the next goal we are about to achieve in our music industry, since we are there. At the developmental stage, so we need to put our ideas together. So I've been walking around meeting Cameroonian artists so that we can come together and make something big, you know. Next Dim Empire is a concept which was initiated by two Cameroonians in 2008. Jack Steven, myself, that's myself, and my friend Churchill, you know. Churchill Nanger, he's the CEO of Afrovision. We started this whole concept to promote showbiz in Cameroon, music videos, audio, and profile a couple of Cameroonian artists so that their products can be exposed to the entire world. So Next Dim is a whole revolutionary, a whole revolution in the music industry. And we have a visionary concept geared towards improving our standards and making things big in the Cameroonian industry. Thank you.